Well, here's something a little bit different. You probably won't expect to see 2001 dated models from me. This particular locomotive does, of course, date to then. It's probably my most modern locomotive, being only 20 years old. Only bought it last year. It's a Duchess of Gloucester. It's 462 Princess Coronation class, or Duchess class. And it's beautiful. It's in the original sort of pre-war streamlined casing. Now, the quality of this model is absolutely superb. Look at the detail on it. You got your separate handrails and so on. That. There's the tender. Don't actually like it as much as the Duchesses with the smoke deflectors myself. Don't like the look, don't like the colour as much. But it's absolutely delicious. And having seen one Duchess of something or other in the same sort of streamlined casing at the National Rail Museum in York, they do look really good in the flesh. So let's have a look at it running round. Tear it up a bit. Runs fast. All right, let's slow it down a bit so you can see her a bit better.